of our sons and daughters go out hunting and never return. What are we supposed to do?
Sorry for all the trouble, sir.
Hey, mister? How come I can't see Dad?
Learned anything new about the Shadow Lord's key, Popola?
You know, I was just going to talk to you about that. You remember the Aerie, right?
That depressing shell of a village?
Not so much anymore, it sounds like. I just got this letter from the village chief. Have a look.
Sacrifice? Isn't that the name of one of the key fragments?
That's right. I've been trading notes with leaders from every town in the land.
You're amazing, Popola.
This entire affair strikes me as a bit too convenient.
I'm afraid Grimoire Vice is correct.
What do you mean?
The Aerie has been shut off from the world for years. And now they've not only opened trade routes, but they freely exchange information about the Shadow Lord.
I agree. It seems rather unnatural and dangerous.
You're overthinking it. Besides, I don't care if it's dangerous. I won't get Yona back by just sitting around and waiting. If there are shades there, I'll just kill them and be done with it.
Well, if that's the way you feel, I guess I won't stop you. Try speaking with the chief when you get there.
The Aerie, huh? All right, let's go see the chief.
What a soul-crushing place. I cannot fathom that village setting up a mercantile. They must have truly opened their minds.
Yeah, I have my doubts.
Aren't you glad to be going back home, Kaine?
Home? That place is a shithole.
Don't be so nervous, Kaine. We'll protect you.
I got me taken care of. Worry about protecting yourself.
Thank you. Shades attacked again last night.
This village is finished.
Everyone! I'm too scared to trust anyone.
you. I know you.
Make sure you stock up on necessities before heading out to hunt. Come back anytime.
Welcome. We've got some new items in stock today. Come back soon, all right?
Man, I was so tired of holding up indoors.
I'd almost forgotten what the breeze felt like.
My weapons may not be the latest and greatest, but my selection can't be beat. Thanks.
Why not fill your garden with flowers? I hope you grow some real beauts.
Hello? We're here from Popola's village.
It's all over.
We came to ask about the letter you sent.
Our days are numbered. Our village is doomed.
As cheerful as ever, it seems.
You're the one who wrote the letter, right?
I don't know about any letter.
What the hell is going on here?
It may be faster for us to take our inquiries elsewhere. Let us ask around. Someone must know something.
This village is finished.
I'm scared. Make it stop. You're not ashamed, then prove it! of it.
There's no point in living anymore.
Shut up! Shut up! Stay away! Get back!
What will become of this village?
Attacked again last night.
It's over. For us. And for you.
I don't believe in anything anymore. Everyone!
I'm too scared to trust anyone.
You. I know you.
A letter, huh? Yeah, I think I heard something about that.
So, you know about the letter?
Maybe I don't. I'm not sure.
Which is it, man?
And if I may ask, are you friends of Kaine?
You could say that.
I've heard the rumors. Here to hunt shades, are you?
Indeed. Our aim is to defeat every last one.
Every last one. Everyone. Everyone.
Vice!
Beware. This man is a shade.
Damn it! It's a trap!
I figured as much.
You guys sure are taking your goddamn time.
1,000 apologies. We were distracted by the local welcoming party.
Want some help?
Kaine! The villagers are possessed!
But not all of them. Some are still human, so be careful!
Don't be fooled by this lady. She's a shade. No!
You people are the monsters here!
Stay back, kid. Your sister is one of them now.
I don't care what she is. She's my sister, and I love her.
Oh.
people are behaving as if we are the villains.
Kaine!
Kill them! Kill them now!
No! You've got to stop this! We're trying to save you from the Shades! Please, you have to stop!
Emil!
We need to get out of here! Kaine! Kaine, get up! Hurry!
Villagers are under attack over there.
Oh God, help us! Help us, please! We are Shades!
Damn it, Kaine! You gotta get up! Emil, watch Kaine! I'll go clean up over there.
All right!
Why are you here? Everything was fine until you showed up.
What could those black swirls be? Is this beast a Shade as well?
That thing sucked up the villagers.
No! If we keep this up, we're gonna kill them all! We can't let that happen!
Something from within the creature.
Is this the combined power of all those Shades?
It will take more than a barrage of magic to stop us. The first to waver is the first to die. I sense magic coming from the center of that eye.
Wait! I think those are actual people!
Hold nothing back! Those are Shades! Now, focus your magic on the beast's center! weak point is located around the back. Try attacking it from above.
I'll try to pin it down!
Emil!
Emil!
I'll keep it busy! You should be able to attack from behind! Go around and get it! Please, hurry!
Emil can handle this. We must circle behind the creature at once. You must strike it in the eye. Escaping to the inner level.
I'm coming. Gotta catch my breath.
Careful, Emil. Won't help anyone if we lose you here. God damn it! We beat the hell out of that thing. How can it still move?
Its combined powers are beyond even my greatest suspicion. Emil! Emil, wait! Emil! He's gone. His instincts have taken hold. The ultimate weapon is being deployed.
What have I done? I killed innocent people. I killed them all.
But you saved us. If it wasn't for you, we'd all be dead. We owe you. It's all right. Really? Don't look back.
We had best be off.
Yeah. Maybe Popol has found some information about the Shadow Lord. Let's drop by the village.
Very well.
Thank you.